Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you very much for coming. My name is Robin Teeter. I'm the director of Healthy Democracy, the organization that designed and delivers the Citizens Initiative Review. And we're here today to talk about the recent Citizens Initiative Review that was done on the Metro Council Affordable Housing Bond Measure.
I appreciated being involved and learning to really listen. I guess that was the main thing, is just listening to other people's opinions and actually really understanding where they're coming from, because we were all so different. It was great.
I sort of had some ideas in my mind about, maybe we would get split up into groups and there would be a pro and a con and we would have to like fight each other, it's just a bunch of ideas running through my head about what the process might look like, and I was really pleasantly surprised that was not the case, and just how much information we were able to take in, to synthesize, to talk to each other, and even people that you got the feeling that they might be pro or con were able to get on the so-called other side of the issue and be able to just take that information and really organize it in an understandable way for people.
It's very tricky, this measure, so I did not take it lightly at all.
We talked about a fairly complicated ballot measure and something that will have a lot of effect on many people in Portland. And it was really a very rewarding experience to do. I'm glad very much that I did it. I hope that it is beneficial to all of the people in Portland, the voters in Portland. I learned a lot. I was very happy to do this. I was impressed how deep and involved we got into the measure, how we really explored and how 20 of my, or 19 other citizens were well-versed in this, and they were really good participants.
Diverse group of people that were there. I mean, there were old people and young people and everyone in between, and people of all races and nationalities and backgrounds. And that was a really important part of this process, was how many people of how many of differing backgrounds coming together, and what makes sense to one person may not make perfect sense to another. And so really getting the ability to tease out like the most important information, the most understandable information.
So happy to have done it. I really have. It was a great experience meeting all these people, meeting the moderators and all the staff. It truly made me feel like I really was doing something.